Well, as you can see, we now have exceeded 2 days, and we'll continue on our journey. Okay, so what we're going to do is head over to here. We need to sleep till morning. Going to be my spot to sleep. How many people are here? Let me see. We probably want to something. Something. I look very injured. Probably sleeping. December 7th. Great. Parasites. Hey, do I have doctors?
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
For you, you're not. All right, let's run over to the next one. They have a doctor. I think I tried to build a doctor place something. Attempting to build something doesn't make it happen. Possible to build a store? I guess I could pick this one. I think I'll give it a little bit of time before I do. One of the things I'm finding, it takes a while for things to record properly. Move too fast, not going to do what you want it to do.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
See how everything set up like this. Let's say it's medical, doesn't it? These all work, except for this one. Thing at the bottom. I don't know what it means, but definitely isn't going to work as long as that exists. To activate, let's do start construction. Hoping it's going to do a calculate cost type thing. Probably slow an antenna out to think about it. Hello. Hopefully you'll be signed something sooner or later. Maybe this thing here. How long it's going to take to get going. Move on. Guess he'll send it to me. Need to pay attention. Overwrite it for a chance to give me an answer. Okay, we're heading this way. Oh, let's look at map. Yeah, we're going to hit both of these. Not doing that. Yeah. Not doing that. To my dog. Told him to wait somewhere, I guess, where it was. And down here. There he is. Good doggy.
Hey. Come on.
I wonder if I have a medicine that will cure this. As well. Living with. where along here we have the stash. It's so good.
Hold on, we're near the cache. Just give me a second here. I hid this stuff a while back when I first checked out the area. Aha! Looks like it's all still here. How do you like the headwear? Pretty cunning, don't you think?
You say so. You ready to go?
I think you look pretty good.
Oh, you're too kind. Don't want you feeling left out now. Here, for you.
Come back, okay. Knuckles. Red batting helmet. I guess you ready? I'm hoping is since we cleared this earlier, it's still cleared. Because it was a bit of a pain.
Wait up! I'm gonna hold back. Scout the area for nasties. I'll let you deal with the raiders directly outside Olivia. Once you're done taking out the trash, I'll meet you at station's entrance.
Okay. Anybody moving? This might mean they're all back. Bummer. These are all back. They weren't here before.
And that's how it's done.
So they came back, or some of them came back. I gotta check that one out. Do it. Guess you got everything. Did everything respawn? Thing didn't come back. Bad. So we're going to solve this thing. What all do I want? We'll start with this. Crap is back. Yeah, it is. It's gonna look a lot like everything back then. somebody in there. I got the key to that place.
What the?
Who?
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
That also. Show your face! Come on, I dare ya! Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Wherein look? Air Force kept a log of inventory, and it mentions a delivery from Concord right here.
From Concord Hardware, delivery by Boston Direct, courtesy of sender K.S. Magnuson, item one industrial-sized Robco Comhub unit.
Comhub. That must be the ACM equipment we're here for.
Okay.
And I think it's stored behind that door up ahead.
One you were behind earlier?
Which is locked. Huh.
No, I'll let you out.
Tampered with. It's an extra level of security. Now I reckon I could get through it, though. Just give me a few minutes.
It's already
open. In the meantime,
open.
I'd appreciate if you take care of any raiders around. I don't like the idea of someone sneaking up on us while I work on this.
If I cleared them once before, I could be able to do it again. We cleared everybody. How come somebody's saying hey?
Oh, it's on. Think you can win this?
Let's see what all we have. Carry some stuff. Oh, you're already carrying a hanging wrap. Trash. Carrying more than I can't carry. But I can eat some food. Is that good enough? Nope. Not good enough. Things I need to get rid of. And regular chest piece. Oh, still not good enough. Matter if we find anything. Talk to him first.
Hey there.
Mighty impressive. Thanks for the help. I was not enjoying the shootout developing there.
No problem. Glad to be of service.
Oh, dang it. Dented my helmet. Oh, well, better than a bullet to the brain box. All right, let's get down to business.
Right.
Raiders interrupted as I was finishing up. Just need to hit the last few keys on the terminal and... Hey, presto! There we are. Let's take a peek inside, shall we? Help yourself to anything that takes your fancy.
It's just
only
nothing.
One thing I'm interested in, and I think it's right over here.
Thanks again.
Huh. Would you look at that? Interesting. Very interesting.
What is it?
Hmm? Oh, right. Take a look. Shipper label reads from Concord Hardware. This is definitely the equipment we're here for. No mistake there.
Cool.
This is the ACM comm hub. As best as I understand it, this thing connects to the sensors somehow, allowing them to do more stuff.
Okay.
But I wouldn't really know how it does that until I turn it on. Although looking at it, it doesn't look like time's been too kind to this old gal. I'm already seeing a fair number of damaged components. I wonder if it'll still be able to run.
Can we fix this?
I don't even know how bad the damage is yet. I'll have to take a closer look back at the hardware store. Well, I'd say we're done here. We found what we came for. No reason to stick around. You were a big help. There's no way I could have done this by myself.
It was a cakewalk. No problem at all.
I'd hate to see what you consider difficult. See, if you've not already done so, now might be a good time to get your bearings. Still can't imagine how overwhelming all this must be for you. Maybe check in on any settlements you've got going. Or if you think you might need more sensors, there may be some not too far from here. A place called West Everett Estates. But I should warn you, area's overrun with super mutants.
Yeah, I don't like super mutants.
Might be a challenge for you.
Yes.
Even after this.
Actually, I already took care of those super mutants.
What? Really? Jeez, you get around. You may have already found all that's there, but might be worth a second look. I'll contact you once I've looked over the comm hub. Hopefully by then I should have some idea of how it works. Until then, stay safe out there, all right? Oh, and again, great work today.
Right, so I need to...
Now, how...
Thank you. so let's do my weight. Can't get rid of any of these. Get rid of these.
Nine circles. Am I gonna get this thing back?
I'm glad that's your problem, not mine. We did pretty good. Made some good progress. Let's go back the way we came. Or we could go down and see the back way. Be relatively safe, and I need to unload all this stuff. I can put it all inside the. Where I'll put. I'm assuming that once he figures out those things, that will allow me to build these stores and maybe clinic. I need, really need, do need a clinic. This. Need some glowing fungus. Find some. Have some. Only store guy.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
I'd like to trade some items.
Sure thing.
What is this place? Treatment.
Things are really shaping up around here.
Must got reassigned to something else.
I can't quite put my finger on it, but there's something about you.
What's going on here? People. Well, maybe I can find something at the diner. So if you get some type of disease, how are you supposed to be able to cure yourself? Can't build anything. Haven't been able to buy this stuff yet. Of course, it could be sold at the diner. Maybe I have to go to the big city in order to buy cures. That's probably it. But maybe I need to be making a trip to a bigger city soon. Well, looks like I'll be just heading out of here and getting prepared for my next adventure. I'm probably going to have to visit the rest of the settlements, see what's going on. Or maybe I should head downtown first and see if the guy... he's probably too soon to go see him. I need to go out and see a couple more settlements. Well, I guess three more settlements. And then I can take my APC with me to do that. I don't have to walk there. Well, maybe over to Abernathy I can walk. But after that, get on the APC and travel to the other locations. Get rid of the rest of this stuff. I think I'm still carrying way too much stuff, so I may spend some time trying to unload and get lighter. I weigh way too much. But until next time, I'll see y'all.